you know what? We haven't seen it in a while. Let's go ahead back to this. The upgrade suit 2.0. Also, if we can. And we can. Let's fast travel closer there. Save the travel. Especially since I don't have a huge amount of time to do more recording. But I'd like to get to a good stopping point first. So I'd like to probably at least do like two more story missions. I love three, but I don't think I'll have the time for that.
Finally got it off. My hero.
Harry. We've got to destroy it. It's too dangerous. I don't want you to lose yourself. Like I did.
Pete.
Please. You don't understand. Connor said it was...
I saved your life! You won't save mine? Do you want me to die?
Harry, are you? Oh, God.
Harry.
No! Don't hurt him!
Wait, what? We actually get to play as Venom? Sick.
Get back up in here now!
Escape Oscorp Tower. Charge. It's just smashed up open. Slam.
All unsecured personnel, evacuate the science wing now.
The hell with non-lethal. Fire everything.
Harry, stop. I know it feels hopeless, but we've never been closer to a cure. I know we'll find one. And so does Peter.
Harry does not want to hear that name right now. Oh, Okay, I was not expecting to actually play as Venom. Enemy and attack. Oh, crap. Ah, so I can grab an attack or just grab a throw. Yeah, I'm sure exactly that's what they're trying to do. Just subdue. Man, don't really have much of a choice in the shield guys, though, grabbing them. We'll tune R2 to leap. Or R2 and X. It says R2 and X, so why did it... Oh, okay. Just a tank. Oh, just get a takedown. Venom isn't talking at all. Just the vicious growls and snarls, really.
Right in my sight.
Alright, reach security room. I thought we were gonna tear him apart.
He's throwing something.
This is quite fun.
He should be going down.
This together.
Damn this already.
Both because it was unexpected, and it's very different. Like, it's more different than just aggressive Peter.
Save you! Let me save you!
cares so much for his son, even though all of this is occurring. He's still trying to protect him. He's trying so hard.
Please. Please.
Charge and avoid gunfire.
They're going to kill you out there!
Got serpentine. Serpentine. We were able to heal up. Excellent. Challenge.
Someone get on him.
Is it the spider?
No, it's something else. Something better.
I wonder then if Kraven is still alive. Well, I mean, Spider-Man didn't kill him, but he's still hunting them for his warrior's end. Kraven gets to fight what he's always wanted to.
You. We were separated because of you.
Is that so? Excellent. Oh, if I dreamt of a perfect death, drenched in fire and blood, will you give it to me?
You destroyed our world, hurt our friends.
Then come, let your vengeance feast upon my flesh. Yes.
Interesting. I'm wondering then how much of
my final hunt, the
what Harry's saying is the symbiote, or Harry.
Koda could not satisfy me, but you. How fast are you? Hunt me! I only wish there were more of you! My final hunt, and I shall be your first.
And we are just demolishing Kraven here.
Death should be.
You want death? Then give up.
I want it to be worthy of me. Know what it's like to have your body betray you? Weakness will not claim me. If I am to die soon, I will die roaring!
Just do.
Don't be scared, honey. You finally have the power to do what we've always wanted.
We're
going to heal the world.
How?
Let
me show you.
Every.